I'm here. So what's the plan?
If we can get this weapon, what we're doing here could change things forever.
There's no straight shot to the vault. I'm gonna head inside, find a way out. Got it.
I'm with you every step of the way.
You're gonna need a gun! Don't worry, it's unloaded. It's unloaded now!
Combine chat is really picking up. They know you're coming. You need to get out of here, now. Oh, God.
They've got Dad.
They're gonna find out what he knows, and then they're gonna kill him.
All this is my fault. I never told you. I couldn't. I'm so sorry, baby.
You will not save him. Alex Vance alone cannot predict his fate.
Close your eyes, honey!
It's been 15 years since the fall. The city is a corpse, and we are the worms. We burrow in it, fighting for every useful piece of land to preserve ourselves from the terrors of the night and the horrors of the day.
I know not who can hear my voice. I shall therefore speak a word unto here. Anyone who dares to steal food will be hanged, and their bodies will be exposed.
Every day we rise from dust to choose between bad and worse.
Get him!
You're dead now!
These choices we take to survive will create the world to come.
You know the drill. Get to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good night, and good luck.
Are nested with sin. Free them that they may know my. Yara. Where's the other apostate? Clip her wings.
Demons are coming. Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev.
Watch your backs.
Daddy's listening. Can you say hi?
Hi.
And how big are you?
I'm big.
Can you tell Daddy how big you are? Are you so big.
And can you sing? Good singing. How about I miss you?
Miss you.
And I love you.
I love you.
I love you, Daddy.
I love you, Daddy.
And I can't wait to see you. Can you say see you?
See you.
Good, and bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
This is UNSC Pelican Echo 216. Can you hear me? This is UNS.
Looks like the main power cells are fried. Armor shut down. Triggering survival mode. I'm going to try to override it. Okay. If you can hear me in there, I hope you're ready. Please don't die. Please. Chief, I rerouted what little power I had into your suit. Looks like there's a problem with the servos in your hands. Stay calm. You've been out there a while. I know I saw something in here to check your armor's diagnostics. Easy there, big guy. You're not.
Status report.
Status report? What? There's something you need to see, Chief. We lost. Lost everything. There's nothing left for us here. I don't think we're here, Ace. No, no, no. Not then! Not again! We need to run!
No. We need to fight. Get ready.
Professor said you haven't slept 3 nights in a row.
I don't wanna.
Sleeping pills? A bottle of vodka?
Better say, a vodka with sleeping pills. You know how I hate that. My brain is my castle.
I know. When I was a kid, I was always amazed that my brother was scared to sleep in the darkness. Mom used to keep the nightlight on. It was comic for my brother, while disturbing on me. Light died up my imagination. For the same reason, I didn't like books for kids. They had pictures, colorful ones.
Unrealistic.
Exactly. Books from my dad's library looked much more engaging. History, medicine, theoretical physics. Science doesn't try to make the world look brighter or harmless. It doesn't misrepresent life or truth. It simply states the facts. So I've learned what I should be prepared for. And I've also discovered something. A monster acts naturally in the darkness, and so it's easier to be examined. While in the light, it puts on a mask which makes him unpredictable.
It means dangerous.
Very dangerous. More to that, it is the light that makes us monsters. Do you see what I mean?
More or less.
Can I turn off the light?
Yes.
Dwelling change. Light mode.
Heroes need help. They turn to the gods. gods need help, they turn to you. Gods and Monsters, available February 25th, 2020.
Putting us in vital